Territorial rights. In the next number, the Jets will tell you why they do what they do. This is G. Officer Krupke.
Dear kind of Sergeant Krupke, you gotta understand, it's just our bringing up key that gets us out of hand. Our mothers all are junkies, our fathers all are drunks. Golly Moses, naturally we're pumped.
Gee, Officer Krupke, we're very upset. We never had the love that every child ought to get. We ain't no delinquents, we're misunderstood. Deep down inside us, there is good.
There is good.
There is good. There is good. There is untapped good. Like inside, the worst of us is gone.
Touching good story. Let me tell it to the world. Tell it to the
child. Ouch.
Goodness gracious,
death and mass!
Yes, Officer Krupke, you're really a star.
Also writes music for Michael Jackson. The song has been recorded by Manhattan Transfer and Anita Baker. Ladies and gentlemen, here are both of our Stephanies, John and Bob, singing Mystery.
To my life, oh, I can remember those tender days. of time that mystery never ends.
We can fight forever if we
let love rise on
State University's Crimson Company, and on behalf of the group, I'd like to welcome you all here tonight. There are approximately 40 people involved with this production. That includes 16 singers and dancers, a 19-member combo, choreographers, technicians, and our director, Bob Demery. Each of us comes from a different field at the university, but at the same time, each of us brings something very unique to the group. Before we introduce ourselves, we'd also like to give a big hello to all the Cougar moms who are here on the weekend dedicated especially to them. My name is Mike Gotham. I'm a fifth-year senior majoring in both English and business, and I'm from Port Angeles, Washington, and I'd also like to say hello to all my DU brothers here tonight.
Good evening. My name is Jenna Schneibly. I'm from Richland, Washington, and I'm a junior studying liberal arts.
Good evening. My name is Bob Prist. I'm a senior from Port Angeles studying history.
Hi, my name is Alicia Manatis. I'm a sophomore from Fox Island, Washington, and my major is deaf education.
Hi there, Acacia moms, especially mine. My name is Sean Valley. I'm a sophomore from Sheldon, Washington, and my major is broadcasting.
I'm Stephanie Mollet, senior from Spokane, majoring in Spanish and Japanese. Hi, Mom, Dad, Tracy, Von Seal, Gail, Marcus, Brandon, and Sean. Hope I didn't leave it around.
Hi, my name is Christian Oda. I'm a senior from Bellevue, and I'm majoring in music and business.
Hi, Cougs. My name is Patty Smith. I'm from Yakima, Washington. I'm a junior studying business marketing.
Howdy. My name is Paul Atwood. My major is theater. I'm a sophomore, and I'm from Wenatchee. Hi, Mom, Dad, Judy, Jack,
Hey, Dick.
Welcome. My name is Linda Hostler, and I'm from Richland, Washington. I'm a freshman this year, majoring in elementary education.
I'm John Haugen. I'm a freshman in electrical engineering, and I'm from Colfax.
Hi there, I'm Tammy Myers. I'm a junior in education, and I'm from Pullman.
Hello there, my name is Bob Reitz. I'm a junior from Bellevue, majoring in business, and I've already said hi to my mom, so I'm going to say hi to Mrs. Smith.
Good evening, I'm Stephanie Pratt. I'm a junior from Yakima, and my major is sociology. And I'd like to say a special thank you to my brother for flying out from New York City for this weekend.
Hi, I'm Noel Barbuto from Olympia, and I'm a freshman studying music and business. And a small message from behind the scenes, Andy would like to say hi to his mom. So, hi, Mom.
Good evening, my name is Malia Bryan. I'm a sophomore from Enumclaw, Washington. My major is advertising, and I would like to wish my mom and dad happy 24th anniversary on Tuesday. I love you.
Before we go on, we'd also like to introduce the very talented people we have behind us tonight. Please meet the Crimson Company instrumentalists.
Good evening. My name is Jeff Batdorf. I'm a senior this year at WSU. I'm studying computer science, and I am from East Wenatchee.
Good evening. My name is Craig Oman. I'm from Pullman, Washington, and I'm a sophomore studying piano performance and composition.
Hi. My mom's not here. She wasn't here earlier either. But my name's Jack's here. My name is Joe Horsack. I'm a senior from Yale, Washington. I'm in music education. And on auxiliary is Sam Wollenhop. She's from Spokane. She's also in music education.
Good evening. My name is Mark Nelson. I'm a senior from Pullman. And my major is business management.
Hi, my name is Steve Ashby. I'm also a senior from Pullman studying music and sociology. And I'd like to take this opportunity to say that tonight and all today is our bass player's 23rd birthday.
Good evening. I'd like to introduce the saxophone section to you. On my left here is Gordy Free. He's a graduate student studying saxophone, and he's from Kelowna, British Columbia. This is Kelly Antone. She's a junior studying music. She's from Winlock, Washington. This is Steve Thompson. He's a senior studying saxophone and business, and he's from Olympia, Washington. This is Freddie Winkler. He's from Rathdrum, Idaho. He's a freshman studying music. Good evening. I'm Corey Kilborn. I'm a freshman studying music, and I'm from Winfield, British Columbia, Canada.
Good evening. Sitting on my right is Nina Paul. She's a senior in music education from Castle Rock, Washington. Sitting next to her is our lead trombonist, Mark Springer. He's from Montesano, Washington, and he's a senior majoring in music history and education. And sitting on his right, well, she's our piccolo trombonist, otherwise known as a flutist. And her name is Susan McCutcheon, and she's from Wenatchee, Washington, and she's a sophomore majoring in education. And my name is Jason Breda, and I'm a junior majoring in bass trombone performance, and I'm from the thriving metropolis of Mukilteo, Washington.
Good evening. I'd like to introduce the trumpets to you. On my right, far right, is David Kane. He's a sophomore from Washington, D.C., and his major is, you guessed it, political science. Next to him is Jeff Snyder. He's a senior from Vancouver, Washington, and his major's music.
Guten Abend, ich heiße Ansgar Dümchen, bin aus der Bundesrepublik Deutschland und ich bin Trompeter. Here's the translation.
This is Ansgar Dümchen. He's a sophomore from West Germany and his major's trumpet performance. My name's Pat Stevens. I'm a freshman from Moses Lake, Washington, and my major's agronomy.
It's the story of three young women, Effie, Dina, and Laurel, who go off to New York in the hopes of finding stardom and success. While singing backups for someone else, they are discovered and launch their career as the Dreamettes. Their manager is Curtis, who could be said to be a shady and underhanded character, to say the least. Curtis represents the evil side of show business as we find and step into the bad side. Curtis is bent on finding success at whatever the cost. He forces Effie to leave the group, believing that her voice isn't right for the market. It's too full of soul, full of guts and emotion. He replaces her with Dina, who has the pure sweet sound he's looking for. In the first duet, we find Curtis trying to convince Dina that he's going to make her a star. Dina, however, is strong and realizes that she has dreams of her own. So Effie leaves the group, and the Dreamettes go on to stardom. In the second duet, we find Cece, who has been writing very successful songs for the Dreamettes, return to Effie to apologize for deserting her when she was forced to leave. He also comes to bring her a song especially written for her. The song is One Night Only. Unfortunately, the Dreamettes steal this song from Effie just as they once stole her future. The musical does end on a happy note. The Dreamettes realize that they need Effie and ask her to return. Effie comes back to the group, and the Dreamettes are united again. Ladies and gentlemen, Crimson Company presents the Dream Girls.
Dream. And your dream's just about to
Step into the bad side.
Step into the bad side.
Gonna take me ride. It's taking all of these years to be free.
heart, all my love and my devotion. You want my love and soul, right on the line. I had no doubt that I could love you forever. The only trouble is you really don't have the time. You've got one night only, that's all you have to spare. One night only, let not pretend to care. One night only, come on, big baby, come on. In the morning, this feeling will be gone. It has no chance going on. Something so right has got no chance to live. So let's forget about chances. It's my God I will give.
Oh, been together a long time. We never thought it would end. We were always so close to each other.
You were always my friend. And it's hard to say goodbye, my love.
Out of Canada. They're most likely known for such songs as Up the Ladder to the Roof and Kiss Him Goodbye. Here's Mike, Bob, Noel, and Chris with The Lion Sleeps Tonight.
A wee moe, a wee moe, a wee moe, a wee moe.
In the jungle.
even her in the lurch. But she's looking to bring on hope. It's a marvelous chick. She really hates the broadcast.
Yeah.
She's sure the devil is in control here.
Many of you may remember Luther Vandross most recently repopularizing this song. Well, we have our own Stephanie with House Is Not a Home.
Is not a house.
And a house is not a home when there's no one there to hold you tight and no one there you can kiss goodnight. Whoa, whoa. Even when there's nothing there but the loom, but our room is not a house, and a house is not a home when the two of us are far apart and one of us has a broken. Now and then I call your name, and suddenly your face appears, but it's just a crazy game. When it ends, it ends in let one mistake keep us apart. I'm not meant to live alone. Turn this house into a home when I climb the stairs. And turn the key, oh, please be there, saying that you're still in love with me.
Behind me is a very
very talented group of musicians. We're going to step out of their way for just a moment and give them a chance to shine. They'll be doing a tune called Steve and Andy, named after two well-known percussionists, Steve Gadd and Andy Norell. The song was written and arranged by a professor of music here at WSU, Mr. Dave Jarvis. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Steve and Andy.
Thank you. bushy, bushy blonde hair. Surfing USA. My Stingray late one night when an XK pulled up on my right. He rolled down the window with his shiny blue Jag and challenged me then and there to a drag. I said, you're on, buddy, my wheel's running fine. Let's come off the line now, it's sunset and fine. But I'll call you one better if you got the nerve. Let's race all the way to Dead Man's Curve. Was deserted late Friday night. We were bugging each other as we sat out the light. We both popped the clutch when the light turned green. You should have heard the whine from my screaming machine. I flew past the grade to the Crescent Heights. It's all the Jag could see were my six tail lights. He passed me at Kahini and I started to swerve, but I pulled around and there I was at Dead Man's Curve.
Last thing I remember, Doc, I started to swerve. And then I saw the Jag smash into the curb. I know I'll never forget that horrible sight. I guess I found out for myself that everyone was right.